to fall in love with. Oh, a stranger!
Pardonable.
I
so good.
Oh, fatal perfection! Again you interpose between me and my happiness.
If you are but a thought less beautiful than you are.
Would that I were, but candor compels me to admit that I'm not.
Our duty is clear, we must part and forever.
Oh, misery. And yet I cannot question the propriety of your decision. Farewell, patience.
Farewell, Archibald. Oh, but stay!
Yes, patience.
Well, although I may not love you for your perfection, there's nothing to prevent your loving me. I'm plain, homely, unattractive.
Why, that's true.
Such a man for such a girl as I must be unselfish.
Unselfishness itself.